Hi everyone, today we're going to practice the underhand strike or underhand striking with a short implement. What that means is hitting an object with another object. So today we're going to be hitting with like a paddle or something like a paddle. I've got some things to show you. The underhand strike we can use today, we can use a spatula, badminton racket, paddle racket, spoon, even a shoe, and I made a paddle out of a paper plate, a paper towel roll, and duct tape. You're going to be striking another object like a ball today. You can use wiffle ball, tennis ball, paper ball, sock ball, balloon, or even a plastic bag ball. So the underhand strike, the vocabulary, the words you're going to use today are, I'm grabbing my paper paddle, and I'll start with my plastic bag. We're gonna face our target today. My target is this beanbag chair. I'm gonna face it. Next, I'm gonna turn my body sideways. Notice my paddle is going back. Ball's out in front. Then I'm going to step, swing my arm and paddle, striking the ball and following through. Looks like this. Face target, turn, racket goes back, step, swing, strike, follow through. I'm gonna try that again. Face target, turn, step, swing, strike, follow through. And you can try different items to hit. Underhand strike, swinging low to high. Thank you.